This Saturday, February 15th, is Volunteers Day, and the St. Kitts Solid Waste Management Corporation, the SWMC, will be supporting a cleanup campaign to observe this occasion. Speaking on the SWMC weekly radio show, Talking Trash, SWMC Collections Manager Anita Lake disclosed that the corporation will be distributing 23 bins in some communities on the island to assist volunteers wanting to clean their surroundings.
In collaboration with our partners, D&D, Scandis, Admiral and Dispensers, will be placing 23 bins around the island, including Bastille. So we want to encourage people to clean up your areas, volunteer, help those who can't help themselves.
Jamela Christopher, Senior Manager responsible for HR and Communication at the SWMC, cautioned persons from dumping around the bins that are allocated.
One of the issues we encountered the last time is that persons were dumping around the bin. We're asking persons to please cease and desist from doing that. That is defeating the purpose. We don't want mini dumping sites. If we're going to bring out a bin, please ensure you get up early, get prepared for the Friday. The schedules, them are available. Dump within the bin.
She disclosed where bins will be distributed starting as early as Friday.
On Friday, Bastille, Lower Joint Avenue, La Guite in the area of the water well, St. Peter's, Upper Monkey Hill in the vicinity of Alice of House, Keon, Waterworks by Paula Shop, Keys, opposite the reservoir in the vicinity of Sharon Paris, Phillips Village next to the mango tree near the old bath. On Saturday, we continue in Bastille, Taylor's House in Extension, New Road, Douglas Estate, West Farm on the lower side of the West Farm lawn, Mansion, lower side of Mansion lawn, Molyneux, Action Street, Molyneux Extension, Bastille again, Westbourne Gut on East End above the island Provide Water, Bastille, George Street, Newtown, Connery, again Saturday, Connery by Pollard area, Connery again next to the community center. Saturday continues with Sandy Point by the bus stop area by the Parkson Hospital. Sandy Point again at Downing Street. Virchiles on the upper side of the school fence. Middle Island Project behind the Second Cemetery. And we're being very specific for a reason. We want people to utilize it. We want persons to quickly identify the area. Persons can start preparing from now, getting their white goods out so they can have their dumping. Saturday continues in St. Paul's, Willett Village in the vicinity of the ATM, Passing Ground, close to the ball court, and Tabernacle by the New Street, Station Street, and Keon, close to the ball court.
Ms. Lake disclosed that the SWMC initiative on Volunteers Day started last year and was well received. She encouraged residents to volunteer, cooperate, and help persons to clean their communities.